Hey, should I open this or not?
I think you should, Dr. Binox.
Oh, no need, Dr. Binox.
Oh, hey there, Cloud. How are you?
Just about fine, Dr. Binox. Quick, rush inside. I'm about to burst.
Oh, you Nimbus Stratus. Can never control. Always keep showering.
Hey, did you get that word? Nimbus Stratus. Well, it is a type of cloud. And today, I'll tell you all about different types of clouds. Zoom in! Clouds can be divided into three major groups. Low clouds, that is below 6,500 feet. Mid clouds, 6,500 to 20,000 feet. And high clouds, above 20,000 feet.
Go back! Go!
Hey! No! Why are you pushing Mr. Cumulonimbus?
Because he is trying to come in all the categories.
Oh, but that's because Cumulonimbus is one of those few clouds that towers across all the three categories.
See? Told you.
And you don't make him angry because he's also known as the Thunderstorm Cloud. Cumulus clouds. This type of cloud is what you see most often. It generally appears in the morning, grows, and then dissolves again towards the evening. They are low-level clouds and often resemble cauliflowers. Stratocumulus clouds. Well, these look like honeycomb round masses or rolls. They are low, puffy, grayish, or whitish clouds that occur in patches with the sky visible in between. And these are low-level clouds too. Altocumulus. This is a mid-level cloud that looks like white or gray patches. It is the most common cloud, which often appears with other clouds as well. And this one is my favorite, the Nimbus Stratus clouds, which are also known as the continuous rain clouds. They are dark and gray, diffused by falling rain or snow, and thick enough to block out the sun. This too is a mid-level cloud. Now we come to the high clouds, and cirrus is the most common one. When these clouds cross the sun's disk, they hardly diminish its brightness. Before sunrise and after sunset, cirrus is often colored bright yellow or red. Cirrocumulus clouds are high-level clouds. They are composed of very small elements in the form of grains or ripples. Trivia time! Your average cumulus cloud can weigh more than 1,000,000 pounds. Fog is actually a stratus type of cloud that appears very close to the ground. So guys, this is me zooming out. Tune in next time for more fun facts. Hey kids, you liked my videos, didn't you? Before you go, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and the bell so you won't miss out on my latest videos. See you!